Hello everyone, today I am going to do pick a card reading, yes or no pick a card reading. I already shuffled my cards very well and I already made the piles. This is pile 1, this is pile 2, this is pile 3, pile 4 and pile 5. This is yes or no pick a card reading. So those who choose pile 1, let's check the reading. Those who choose this teddy bear, let's yes or no. Hierophant, magician and chariot, yes. Those who choose pile 1, it is definitely yes. What is your thought and what is your wish, I don't know, but it is definitely yes, 100% yes. Hierophant is very positive card and it is very, this is marriage card also represent magician. What you are thinking, what you are wishing for is going to be manifest. Chariot, yes, there is movement in your situation, whatever you want to. So those who choose pile number 1, it is absolutely yes. Let's check pile number 2, those who choose orange color marker. Let's check the reading. The Devil, 7 of Wands and Page of Swords. I think it is neither not nor yes, because the Devil is very negative energy. 7 of Wands, it is defensive energy. Page of Swords, communication. So those who choose pile number 2, it is not completely yes. This is not completely no. I'm sorry guys. Those who choose pile number 3, green color, pink color marker, sorry. Let's check the reading. 10 of Swords, Queen of Pentacles, Hermit. I think it is yes, because 10 of Swords, it is completely negative card, but Queen of Pentacles is very stable energy. So Hermit, this card is seeing the positive or seeing the truth in very concerned manner. So those who choose pile number 3, it is yes. Those who choose pile number 4, blue color marker, let's check the reading. Queen of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, King of Cups, yes, it is 100% yes, because Knight of Cups, Ace of Pentacles and King of Cups, all are positive cards. Yes, what is King of Cups, someone is offering love to you. King of two kings here, Knight of Cups and King, two kings here and Ace of Pentacles, it is stable offer definitely. So those who choose pile number 4, blue color market, is 100% yes. Those who choose pile number 5, green color marker, Page of Pentacles, 6 of Swords, 3 of Wands. Page of Pentacles, it is offer is coming in your way definitely. 6 of Swords, it is something long distance relationship or moving towards soft water, that means moving towards peace in another way. And 3 of Wands, thinking, waiting for the offer or for the communication, whatever. Yes, it is 80% yes, 20% no. For who those choose green color marker. So it depends. So I think 80% is it yes. So those who choose green color marker. So that's today's reading. So please do subscribe my channel. Please do like and comment in comment section. Bye.